y'all. This is the next edition of my Rubiks Cube Roux Method skill progression. It's week 5. I know it's been a while since the last one. I had COVID. I didn't have enough energy. And I could have done one earlier in the week, but screw it. I didn't feel like it. And I make the rules. So, let's just jump right into it, as Philip DeFranco would say. Alright. So red is my scepter, blue is my lord. I forgot a lot of things, so maybe I think I forgot a little bit. This. Why don't I run like this? I can never find the right colors. My first block done. Right. Flip that. Hit that. Sorry if the white balance is off on the camera. I couldn't be bothered to fix it. The hang of the two look CMLL, which is good. Alright. So now for the arrow case. M prime. Let's do another M prime. M prime. Real quick, I don't think I was supposed to align. I thought I was supposed to align the red center in front of me and keep these there, but apparently not. .242. I still got it. A little slower than the previous times, but gotta give myself a little leeway because it's been a while. I decided not to, practice a little in order to, because normally I would, practice over and over again to get in the swing of things. But not now. Since, I started taking the break, I'd only solved the Rubik's Cube maybe 2 or 3 times. Or maybe less than that, but each time it was with a layer by layer the beginner method. And that one example Roux method solve I uploaded last week was taken a couple weeks ago. My online Reddit friend is helping me improve with Roux, so I sent that to him as a example solve. But yeah. Another week in the bag, and I will upload this in about an hour.